Hi, welcome back to Let's Play Around. We're playing Sonic Adventure Battle 2. And
yeah.
Oh, I can't.
And we had to. This is an awkward session now because we need to. No, no.
What?
You need to go get the dick. Oh, wait, got the dick claws? Wait,
yeah. What?
What the heck?
Yeah, I got these.
This level.
Yeah. Got them last episode.
But.
And we restarted.
It's still saying. Oh! Wait, how do we die then?
I don't know. I don't think you can.
Oh, I guess.
Cool.
So yeah, we had to restart because we had to go to a place and do things.
Yeah, like people.
Yeah. We went to a high school and it was stupid because he wouldn't let me go up and talk and sing.
Okay, cool.
With the people.
Thank you. This camera.
It was a recital kind of thing.
Cool. What?
You're bad at this game.
I'm sorry. Can I turn off Rumble?
No.
Okay, cool.
But yeah, there was a recital. Chow box!
Chill out. I see.
No. But yeah, there was a recital and stuff.
Uh-huh.
And I want to go up.
Right.
And then you're like, no. Don't be that. Hey, look, we're back where we left off.
Yay.
Did I tell you what happened? Jeez, you suck.
I intentionally ran into that train.
Yeah.
You didn't tell me what happened. Also, you didn't finish your sentence.
What was I talking about?
You didn't finish your sentence, so I don't know
what to talk about.
You said I never told.
Oh, yeah. So.
Here we go.
When I flew home, I think they like stereotyped me at the airport and stuff because they stopped me at security again.
Mm-hmm.
And they stopped me. They're like, hey, we need to check your bags. And I was like, okay. I didn't have anything in it. And then what are you doing?
I'm trying to figure out what to do. Just keep talking.
Okay. Hey, but then they stopped me and they pull out my red panda stuffed animal.
Uh-huh.
And they thought it was a bomb.
What?
Yeah. They like touched his feet and stuff because it has like little beads in it. And they put it through the scanner like 3 times. And I was like, really? And they're like, okay, there's nothing wrong with this. And then they're like, we're just going to check the rest of your bag. And then they pull out my subwoofer.
And they just say, oh, that's fine.
They would have. But you see, I kind of wrapped it in something to make sure it wouldn't break.
So.
It was wrapped in a Soviet Russian communist flag.
Wow.
It was really awkward.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
Got it.
But yeah, and they kind of just stared at me and I was like, I'm sorry. I couldn't do much. I wanted to take home my flag and I bought it for like $5.
Three Brothers Tombstone. Where was the tombstones? Are they up here?
Wait, is that the one where the creepy ghost that killed you like 4 times?
He didn't kill me. He just attacked me.
Like 3 times.
Is it up here? It was going off. Yeah.
I think tombstones are below.
Are they? Oh, there's even. I just got really lost. Oh, these aren't tombstones. These are weird hats. Are these tombstones?
Nope.
This game sucks.
Yeah.
Hmm. You can get a better vantage point up here. Three Brothers Church Mountain. Where's that?
Oh, it's the mountain with the church.
Oh, okay, cool, thanks.
Look around.
Why can't it just have like a little pointer for a second?
There's Church Mountain, I think.
I know, but can I only get one gem at a time?
Yeah.
There's a tombstone. There's a whole bunch of tombstones.
I guess this isn't it. They lied.
Alright, cool.
You know, this is as bad as catching Froggy. I'm not going to lie.
Oh, we'll play that one later.
No.
Yeah, we will.
Okay.
You said it was easy, so.
I know how to. Oh, wait!
Is it right here? It is.
Cool. Dig down. Wait, no. Go in the center and dig down.
I got a power up.
Now you dig down.
Why are you still. Oh,
it was in the ghost.
Yeah.
How come it didn't show up last time?
Because I didn't kill the ghost last time.
You know, I want to go back to Amiibo again sometime.
We should.
After I get a job.
You have a job.
After I get my paycheck.
Right.
Oh, by the way, I start Tuesday, actually.
Oh, cool. And then you can get the real muns.
Yeah, working at a go-kart track.
Yeah. Why is the camera freaking out? Wait. Hey, another chow box. No, no. Stop. Yay, I got animals.
We're feeding that to the ugly chow.
Okay. Who's thought it was a good idea to put something like this in a Sonic game. But this isn't even Sonic. This is his friend searching for crystals. Where's Church Mountain? This is the wrong
You're mountain. Already on Church Mountain.
I know, but that's where the other one was, so... Is that Church Mountain?
Well, no, just find up...
Where's, there it is.
No, you were on Church Mountain.
I'm going to Church Mountain right now.
You were already on Church Mountain.
I know, but that's where the crystal gem was.
Well, then drop.
I'm dropping now. It's not on Church Mountain. All right,
then see the other screen. See what it says.
All right. Noise upstairs and downstairs. What does that mean?
I don't know. Find another computer.
Let's go somewhere else. Upstairs and downstairs?
But this is a one-story house.
What?
There's no upstairs and downstairs. Okay. And then I was like...
Why does that... What just happened?
I don't know. Just fly.
Oh, it's a bumper. Okay.
Just fly around.
Okay. Upstairs and downstairs. Okay.
Go up.
I'm going
down. Down.
Oh, cool. A train. Yay.
Computer. See what it says.
All right, I'm trying to find a ring. I found a skull. Ghost Train Mountain.
So we need to go back up to the ghost train?
Yeah, Ghost Train Mountain.
Now watch, this just hanging on the back of the ghost train where we were standing in the first episode.
Probably. I just need to fall.
Oh, for a second there, I thought it was actually going to make you just die that time. I was like, oh, jeez.
Whoa, okay.
Oh, I hate Sonic games.
Does it just go through the... Oh, there's not even... It doesn't even touch the floor. No. Okay. I've made so much progress in one episode.
We still have time.
Yeah, you know, we almost finished one level. It's been 10 minutes.
Hey, Ghost Train I've seen Mountain. Worse.
Wow, okay. Just got a whole bunch of stuff.
Ghost Train.
Ghost nope. Train Mountain. Is this Ghost Train Mountain?
It goes up and down, so...
Well,
it's go down, mountain. I guess.
I'm going up the mountain.
No, you have to go down.
Why?
Because the blinky thing gets gone.
Gets gone. Okay, cool.
Shut up.
Oh, we're getting close.
Nope.
Now we're not. Over here?
Nope. Maybe. Nope, maybe you have to climb up.
Over here? On this.
No. It was yellow over here. Climb up.
I'm climbing.
Not here.
I know, this is really fun. Hope everyone's enjoying this.
They won't. They hate us. They're like, oh, geez, these people suck at video games.
We do. What's the point?
But we're really not. We're just trying to be entertaining. But it's, no, this level sucks.
It does. Also, this thing's impossible to find.
Give it to me.
No, hold on. I can totally do this. It's just hidden.
If it's not there by the... If you don't find it by the next episode... I saw it. Did you see it?
Yeah, it's under the mountain, of course.
What?
Did he say it's close?
No, we just saw it under the mountain.
I know, but... Did I just... Oh, good. It didn't make me lose the emeralds.
Okay. Yeah, but now we have to find Ghost Train Mountain again.
That's easy. Wander around in a circle. I got an extra life and a bubble. Good. Oh, I guess you can only fall a certain amount of times before it throws you underground. Or to your death.
Or maybe we just ran out of rings.
Oh, I'm pretty sure you can hit the ground a certain amount of times.
I don't even know anymore.
This is so fun.
I hate this game.
Alright, we're over here now.
No, it changes locations after you die.
It does?
I think so.
Oh.
Because aren't we on Ghost Train Mountain right here?
Sure.
Or not.
Okay. Cool. I didn't take any... Oh, I had a bubble. So it was down... It was over here.
You should just follow the radar.
I was trying to follow the radar.
Oh my gosh.
Hold on. I have this under control.
No, you don't.
Okay. Ghost Train Mountain.
Oh my gosh.
This is the easiest thing I've ever done.
We already saw the location of it.
Yeah, I know. We saw it, but there's 30 mountains and they all look the same.
It's the one with Mr. Bleep Bleep on it. The stupid what? Blinky Bleep. It's a stupid radar.
You're not...
I'm tired. I was in Arizona all day yesterday.
Oh, cool. How was that?
It was hot.
I would imagine. So.
No, like...
Oh, wait.
I get out of the car. Oh, jeez. I get out of the car and it's like 106 degrees and I'm just like, I hate my life. It was gross.
Do you want to... Here. Just give me the... You can do it.
Just give me the control.
I'm grabbing onto something so you don't die. All right. Cool. I'm done with this level. You just have to find it. Use the radar.
I am.
No, use the radar.
I am.
You're not doing anything. You're just climbing a pumpkin.
You're salty.
I'm not
you're
being
a salty. Person.
No, I'm trying to help you
you're
out
You're just
here.
A salty person.
I'm not a salty person. Your shadow just climbed up that rock before you did.
It happens.
That doesn't happen.
You don't know my shadow.
Okay.
Walking up the climb. I think this is Ghost Train Mountain.
Yeah, it is. Probably. No, I think, whatever, I'm not even gonna... I'll let you handle this.
Oh, there's Ghost Train Mountain.
That's Church Mountain.
Oh.
That's Ghost Train Mountain.
Over there?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay.
So
bad. Oh. We did change places. So weird. What a great idea. Watch out. That tank is trying to shoot you. Oh. Oh.
Nope.
This is a pickle. Is it in there? Of course not. Oh, yeah. We're gonna skip until we get to the crystal. That's just what we're gonna do now. Rats. Turn the camera? Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
you got
there
it.
You go. This is gonna be. All right, next time.
Next time on Let's Play Around, we'll do another level.
This is bad.
Yeah, this is great.